in our research over the years, we've focused on the motion of the atom in the optical tweezer. The optical tweezer is like a bowl, and the atom can roll back and forth inside of it. Sometimes that rolling can cause detrimental effects for using the neutral atom as a quantum bit. And sometimes it can just be fun to explore different ways that we can put the atom in certain quantum states of its motion that you couldn't get classically. In our experiment here, what we're doing is we're figuring out how to hold on to not a bunch of atoms, not the atoms whizzing around in our atmosphere as we stand here right now, but really single atoms, in particular single rubidium atoms.
We're trying to combine optical tweezer in a cryogenic environment, which is what you're hearing in the background, that is cryogenic refrigerator working.
Here we're making a very specialized vacuum apparatus where we can hold on to single atoms in the optical tweezers, and we can try to have them live for much longer times than you would typically have in these type of systems.
One thing exciting about this experiment is right now there's not a lot of people doing these sort of things, combining cryogenic with optical tweezers.
Apparati like you see here are getting more and more complicated. So really within academia, we have to focus on the clever tricks that we can come up with to simplify the scientific thinking, and also to work with students and postdocs to come up with ever-evolving ways to think about these systems.